Mexican fare. Oh, you want to eat some Mexican?
No.
How about some pizza?
What? Pizza.
Huh?
What pizza?
I don't know. Amy Square Pizza. Cheesy Frisco crust.
Pizza's not bad.
What's the one? Can I see your menu?
Yeah.
Oh, here it is. Got it. Your pizza's good?
Absolutely. And I'm not just saying that.
Okay, pizza, build your own. Starting at 16. Classic, Colony, Deluxe, Big Al, Vodka. Sandwiches too.
Are you all dining with us?
Say again?
Are you dining with us?
Well, I mean, I don't know. Are you hungry?
I'll give you a few moments to decide.
Thank you, thank you. Are the sandwiches served with anything else, or is it just a sandwich?
No, just a sandwich. Okay. We have waffle fries, but they're separate.
Okay.
Do you want some
water
right now, or you guys are...
No, we're good, thank you. Look at that, 100% organic flour.
Mozzarella
sticks.
Where? No, I don't think I'm going to start.
Alright. Hey, you want to try that? You want to try that?
I like mozzarella.
Well, if you want that, we should order them.
Margherita pizza. What's burrata?
Where do you see it? Where is it?
Margherita. Right,
oh.
What's burrata?
Ask her. I don't remember what that is. We have a question. I shouldn't know, but I don't know. What's burrata?
Cheese.
That's a type of cheese.
Burrata is the cheese. Okay. Yes. It's like a white cheese, similar to mozzarella, but it's a little sweeter.
Ah, look at that. You probably would like that. So? We have 1 hour, so need to decide quick.
I have the margherita pizza with mozzarella sticks. That's it.
No, just one, not both. You're not gonna finish the whole thing. Either that or that. Whatever you want.
It looks like the only thing that is non-alcoholic that I would like is iced tea.
Okay.
So I'm guessing I'm having iced tea.
You want to eat over here to see people? Or you want to stay right here?
Yeah.